is Zachary Pastore. I am the technical representative for exit devices here at Sargent Manufacturing. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to change the function on our 100 and 300 series auxiliary controls. Here you'll see a diagram of our locking lever and which function each notch correlates with. Our first notch is used with our 06 functions. Our second notch is used with our 51-06 function, 82- and 83- cylinders. Our third notch is used with our 13 functions, and our fourth notch is used with our 06 function with a small format 70-, 72-, or 73- prefixes. The first step is to remove our retaining screw that is securing our retaining plate in place. You can remove that screw as well as remove your retaining plate. Next, we need to remove our lift lever that is secured by this Phillips head screw. Go ahead and remove that screw as well as our cam. Now our locking lever will be free to remove. There's a few different tools that'll work to break off this point, but in this case, we're going to use a set of pliers. We will put the edge of the pliers on the start of the break-off point, and we're just going to snap that back. The first step of reassembling is to put back your locking lever. And we want to be sure to rest this portion right on top of this 90 degree on the locking lever spring. So you can put it in there, put some pressure on the spring, and it'll go back into place. We can now reinstall our retainer and retaining screw. We can now go ahead and replace the cam. You want to make sure to reposition the groove pin with the spring. Now that the cam is repositioned, we can go ahead and secure with our Phillips screw. We have now successfully changed our auxiliary control from an 06 storeroom function to a 13 classroom function. Now that our auxiliary control is classroom function, we are able to leave it locked or turn your key a quarter turn and leave it in the unlocked position. And that is how you change the function on our 100 series and 300 series auxiliary controls. If you need any further assistance, please feel free to contact us at 1-800-727-5477 or send us an email at techsupport.sargent@assaabloy.com.